Hello guys, what's going on? My name is JimRuthless. In this video we're making a tribute to Sam Elliott. Sam has been Hollywood's go-to guy when it comes to Western movies for over 50 years now. And in this video we will recreate the outfits of some of his most known roles. Starting with the stranger from The Big Lebowski. So let's do a quick strip down. First of all, we need to find some pants. A pair of blue studded pants. And a blue everyday shirt. We need to open the collar and have the sleeves full. And then we need a black Lancer vest. And a beige Cayuga hat. And here we have this stranger from The Big Lebowski. The next character I want to recreate here is from a movie called Gettysburg. It's about the American Civil War and Sam Elliott plays a character called General John Buford. First of all, we need a white everyday shirt. And then we need to have the boots over the pants. We need a black ribbon tie and a navy duster coat. We also need a pair of matching tuxedo pants. And then we need a brown cutter hat. You could add a blue lapel vest to this outfit, but I think we'll skip that for now. And here we have General John Buford from the movie Gettysburg. The next character is from a rather obscure movie called Conagher, where Sam plays a character called Conagher. Note that Sam's wife, Catherine Ross, is also in this movie. So let's find some pants. The blue bandito pants. And a gray everyday shirt. And a purple patterned bandana. We also need a black Antoine jacket. And then we need to find a hat. The beige Cayuga hat works well. And here we have Conagher. So let's try to recreate a character called Lee Scoresby from the movie The Golden Compass. And this is what it looks like. So first of all we need to find a pair of pants. And I think we're going to go with the gray studded pants. Lee Scoresby should have a gray traditional vest and a red neckerchief. He also needs a dark gray duster coat. And a beige Cayuga hat. Add some gray clerk pants to that. And here we have Lee Scoresby from the movie The Golden Compass. So let's do the character you all have been waiting for. Virgil Earp from the movie Tombstone. And this is what he looks like. If you ask me, this is Sam's most iconic role. So let's do a quick strip down. First of all, we need a fancy French dress shirt. And then a navy puff tie. We should go with a black Richfield vest and some black bandito pants. Let's add some black Western Rider spurs and a black duster coat. And then we need to find the right hat. I think we should go with a black Cayuga hat. And here we have Virgil Earp, played by Sam Elliott, from one of the best Western movies of all time, Tombstone. And that's all the Sam Elliott outfits I'm going to show you today. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. My name is JimRuthless, and I'll catch you later down the trail. Bye bye.